Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. When we create a design in Photoshop, even when we select pixels as unit, we have to select font size in point or pt. But when we create HTML for that design, we usually use pixels in CSS. Quality assurance team may ask that why don't we convert pt to pixels and use that in CSS instead of value for the pt that was used in Photoshop or in any other design tool. In this video, we will find out what to do if Photoshop gives us pt but we have to create HTML and use pixels in CSS for font sizes. If we ask Google to convert pt to pixels, we find out 1 pt is equal to 1.33 pixels. Pt to px, 1 pt is equal to 1.328 pixels. Now look at this Photoshop image. From above pop-up, you can see I have selected px as measuring unit. From right side, in character dialog box, you can see there is no px, there is pt. I have selected 24 pt, Arial bold font size. I have typed WebStylePress in 24 pt, Arial bold with black color. Now we will crop this WebStylePress from here and we'll place this image in our HTML and type same characters in pixels with the same specifications besides this image. To compare that, how much pt and pixels differ from each other in size. We will also convert pt into pixels and display that also in our page. I have got this HTML page and CSS file is linked with it. I will type required HTML here. H2. Image from Photoshop. HR. font-txt.png. I've got this image that we cropped from Photoshop. WebStylePress. And then this is class 2. And this will be text 24 pt Arial, and 24 multiplied by 1.33 will be equal to 31.92 pixels. Save, refresh. So this is the image and this text will be 24 pixels font size, and font size for this text will be in pixels but equivalent to 24 pt, that will be 31.92 pixels. Let's style our HTML. Let's give heading a different color. Its color will be orange. we have two paragraphs in our HTML. p.1 and then p.2. This one is with 24 pixels font size. Remember, in Photoshop we used 24 pt font size. So color will be black, font size 24 px, font weight should be bold, and font family was Arial. And for this we will use 31.92 pixels, because 24 pt multiplied by 1.33 is equal to 31.92 pixels. And let's see the difference. So if we have to convert 24 pt into pixels to match Photoshop, then our text will be bigger. But our text in Photoshop was like this, and this 24 pixels matches this font size. So this will be 24 pixels. Refresh. This is image from Photoshop. This is 24 pixels and this is 24 pt converted into pixels. So we can see image from Photoshop. This one is 24 pixels as it was in Photoshop, 24 pt, and this one is 24 points converted into pixels. Closer to image, closer to this image is this one. So I can safely say that Photoshop pt is equal to same size in pixels. We do not need to convert pt into pixels. We can use same font size in pixels what we selected in Photoshop in points. So no pt to px conversion needed while converting a Photoshop design into HTML web page. Alright, give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. This will help the channel and motivate me to create more videos. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.